have a freaking white one. Don't really come near me.
Alright.
I took care of him.
What are you giving up in here? What's up, faggot?
You should get away from that.
What? Alex!
I said you should get away from that.
You motherfucker.
I'm right there, so.
You're on a chase 4? White zombie!
Two of them. Go out the other way.
I threw a grenade out there. Come on, go! Come on, please, please go faster, please go faster.
Alright. They're going to the roof. They're running. They might show up where you're at right now.
Alright.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
You gotta climb one more.
Oh.
Climb this pole.
Got up here. Oh. Okay.
Well, the chase ended, so it don't matter. Well, for me, it ended.
Yeah, I never even had the chase.
But that chase got me halfway to my shit. Let's go to number 2.
Where did you come from? Damn, scared me. Decapitated. Decapitated.
Someone's asking for help. You wanna go see that?
Alright, but
I think it disappeared. I think it's too late. Alright, then back to the number 2. Number 2.
Where's that question mark? You wanna go to the question mark?
Oh, that's the camp. The windmill. You wanna go do it, go do it.
No, I'm good. Oh, that does damage. Oh.
Hans? Hans, you there?
You can pickpocket.
Yeah, I need to learn how to do this. Alex, come over here. Achoo. It says all players required. Open. Open.
Water. water. That moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
Hey, what did you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian. It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this... the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait. Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.
It made you feel good. Let's see. Do we need anything from here? God damn, where do I gotta go now? Oh, I need to go save this dude. Oh, bitch! It's about to be daytime, motherfuckers. Have fun. Come on, please let me up here. Let me go quick! Oh, I was about to lose stamina right there. Oh my god, bro. Please let me up here. How did you get up there so fast? A little weirdo. Alright. No, we gotta go to our right, Alex. Right here. Where do we go now? Oh, he's up there. Oh, damn it. Come on, how do I get up there? Can I climb this? Yo! I don't know how to get up there. What the? Bro, Alex, how the hell did you do that? Oh, right, I already threw it. How do I skip this circle?
But this is still useful. Let's say you're around here.
Yeah, true.
So let's go to number two.
Hans! Are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did. Tasted like piss.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug. Drink it already!
Bullshit.
What?
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning. And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day. And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
...421 meters away. That's where I have to go right now.
Merry Christmas.
Damn, I didn't make it. Is that a white zombie? Yep, yes it is. Let me make sure that isn't... Okay, I thought that was a white zombie.
Also, you could heal yourself. Do you know how to heal yourself?
Yeah, I literally just healed you.
Heal yourself?
I know how to heal myself and you.
You can instantly die.
What? There you go. I thought I was already healed. Oh!
What happened?
No, I thought I saw a white zombie. There's just zombies with white clothes.
I think there might be a thing here. For you. I can't say because I already did all the ones over here. Most of them.
I'll be looking. Oh, fuck!